just great to have the opportunity to run the 89 car. There's a lot of success behind this team, and for us, you know, we want to try and do a good job for them guys, the team and the sponsors.
He's just come off a stint in America with the Corsa Marshall team. So yeah, someone like Adam, with all of his experience with the car, it's going to take us a lot of places this year. So yeah, we're really, really looking forward to it. With Adam on board this year, with the Boss Chassis Australia, Craig Thompson-Esslinger, we're going to be looking to hopefully get back to our stomping ground in Archerfield with some success. Polarice wasn't too successful last year, but fingers crossed we'll amp it up this year, and we'll see where we pop out come May next year.
At the moment, it's only early days, but let's just try and get a relationship with the crew, the team, and focus on getting some results for the upcoming season, and then just attack it as it come at us and see what opportunities can bring.
Yeah, so basically we're going to start this 17-18 season with the older car, which is Olivia. The newer car is on its way, which we're going to look to get together closer towards Christmas, probably just in time for the Australian title. But up until then, yeah, we will be running this car and then finish the season with the newer car and park this one, and hopefully continue our success with Boss Chassis Australia.
Yeah, well, you know, Dwayne's had a lot of success with the people he's had around him, and that's what it's all about, really, having a bit of fun and going racing, and that's how a lot of the winning's done. You know, if you're having fun behind the scenes, in the workshop, in the pits, and you're going out there, and it all helps on the track, keep your head focused and try and get results.
Well, we take a lot of pride in turning up to races and you know, successfully racing the night. Engine maintenance and car package, you know, goes a long way. We've got some really good guys with us. Diamond Doug Cage returned again as crew chief. We've got our original 89, a guy in the form of Dave Williams is continuing with us. Gemma Wilson and also Dean Huffer along with us again for this year for the ride, as well as all the other fantastic names along the car. It's going to be a dynamite season, I think.